and that these alleged victims should not prevail, then we would be fine with Mr. Weinstein announcing that to the world. In other words, he gets his day in court. The persons who allege they are victims get their day in court. It's a fair and it's a dignified process. And I think that that is a way to go, because I'm sure that Mr. Weinstein may feel that he's not been treated fairly, that there's been no lawsuit in which he's been found to have sexually harassed anyone. And also the alleged victims may feel that it's not fair that they haven't had their day in court. So I would look forward to the response of Mr. Weinstein's representatives to see if they would be interested in this process.
We're talking with Superglow Gloria Allred, GloriaAllred.com. Gloria, the legal issues aside, let's talk about the sort of the enablers.